Start to the bar number one.
Can we get a 1076 to the Davis impound yard? Can have multiple injured.
Oh my god, here we see the latest recruit. One of the most satisfying things about being an LEO is when shit inevitably hits that fan. Because knowing that your fellow deputies and officers will always have your back, no matter the danger. What are you doing? Who is this? Langley! Get out of the car!
Sandy,
oh my word, Langley!
Response to grapeseed for that recently stolen baby in the furnace.
Oh, you're fucking crazy. Oh! Close. Fucking Langley, said it again. Off a tits. Off a tits on. God knows what. Yo. Hello? Yeah, hello?
Wow, oopsie, my bad.
Oh,
my bad.
Back to senior officer. Well done.
Well, they're forcing it on me, I guess. Is someone maneuvering your vehicles around or something?
Yeah, that was Langley. She's off her tits again. On I don't know what it was this time. Smelled like rum.
Alrighty. Well, I talked to Jim Bob. He's the tattoo shop owner just off of Algonquin.
Mm-hmm.
And he said that it was indeed the reddish purple one that we saw from earlier today. Earlier today, we saw three in total, two of which were Levi Brooks and Damian Banks. Those two were arrested for assault. And yeah, pretty much that's about it.
Keep plugging away. I'm really, my spidey senses are tingling about Banks right now. So we just want to suggest. There we go.
Oh, like that?
Yeah, like that. 99's
breaking and rolling.
Signal zero, guys. We have a lot of suspicious activity in regards to this. We see a black Ford F-350 anywhere. More than likely multiple suspects involved. God, give me my brakes back. Locals? Don't suddenly appear, please don't appear. Makes me sketch.
Channel 1 is reporting one cop outside.
Three of the bank appears.
Levi Brooks is over on Legion Square. He might be our radio man.
Hey, fellas, gonna.
Up, please, Bob, 1023.
25, go detain the guy in all gray over there at Legion Square, Levi Brooks.
I'm gonna do laps, I'm gonna see if I can see any snipers on any rooftops.
Is there gonna be a 1090 in progress?
Hey, firm. Legion. Bell box.
No response at the bank. 99's gonna be breached. Gonna be code 4. No contact. Very sneaking suspicion, this is Levi Brooks.
I'm 25, I'm in custody.
10-4.
Oh, it's the guy that was in the stolen.
X-ray 14, center.
Adam 6, same traffic.
Nah, nothing happens. Just playing, nothing happens.
X-ray 14, I get sent a message on radio channel 1, see if his radio is tuned to it.
Go for it.
What the?
Message of test 123.
Mr. Brooks is in handcuffs, though, right? Still?
Affirm.
Yeah, these messages are still coming out. Probably not Mr. Brooks. Earlier in the shift, we had reports of a suspect using local radio to threaten cops. After the bank being cleared and the ongoing radio messages, it seems our would-be bank robber was still in the area and probably thinking he'd gotten away with it. Until our detainee gave us some unlikely important information.
We got a unit 10A near the bank.
04.
White Soul, south on Elgin, at the Adams Apple Light right now. Possibly 99, also possibly the vehicle reported for the vehicle intrusion. Mr. Brooks is saying they pulled up before we did. They're going to be continuing south on Elgin into the Davis District now.
Reference bleeder, that might be our suspect in the white car.
The fellow's going to be behind him shortly. I get a plate check.
Send one ready.
Eight, nine, Sierra, Papa, India, 443.
1099.
Yeah, 1080, northbound power street.
1099.
White Salt. Unsure on how many occupants, just passing over the scoot tube, continuing northbound.
14 is going to route to Toledo Bank, 7 to left.
The first right, eastbound San Andreas. But he's 80 miles an hour. I'm northbound Strawberry. Are you ahead of me, Victor Unit? Negative, yeah. We're going to Integrity. He's drifted out here. Stuck on Integrity Way, Strawberry Ave. Backing up. Backing into me, possibly.
San Andreas, vehicle's got moderate rear end damage. Speeds excess 100, oncoming lane, southbound Strawberry. Crossed under Olympic, eastbound, Capitol. Off the median, passing Crusade, correction northbound, Crusade Road.
Units in the stack, go ahead and start paralleling if able. We're heading north on
northbound.
1050.
He's still mobile.
Right.
Northbound Little Bighorn. Cross Adam's Apple, continuing northbound Little Bighorn. Speed's over 80. Coming up on the train yard bus depot. Westbound Integrity. Past both depots, continuing into the tunnel, westbound Integrity.
Blacked out now.
Crossed under lower power. Southbound Altus Road. Crossed San Andreas. Speed's excess 80. Come up on Vespucci, crossing Vespucci south out there. Found out of that, please run out. Northbound power. Oncoming lanes, back correct lanes, northbound power. Taking upper power, northbound upper power. Continuing speed to excess 110, northbound upper power. Westbound turn. Occupation, westbound occupation. Cross Alta, northbound Las Lagunas.
I guess we're left belt very open.
Copy, M99's right behind you, eastbound highway. Cross Alta. Cross power, speed's 80. Southbound turn, Meteor. Now southbound Elgin. Cross Swiss, continuing southbound Elgin. Now eastbound San Andreas. Cross Strawberry, east San Andreas. Eastbound San Andreas Bridge. To repeat, white in color, Salton, heavy damage, no rear lights. Now northbound Mirror Park Boulevard. Northbound Mirror Park Boulevard. Cross West Mirror, continuing north Mirror Park Boulevard. We're going to be approaching the casino shortly. Transition now westbound Mirror Park Boulevard. Approaching the casino parking lot. The vehicle's getting a decent amount of air. Westbound now Vinewood Park Boulevard. Correction, Vinewood Park Boulevard. Speed's gonna be 110. Southbound turn, southbound Altus Street. Westbound through an alleyway paralleling Vinewood Boulevard. Coming out on Las Lagunas. Southbound turn, Las Lagunas.
Oh, I just 10-50'd hard at the local. So it's possibly vehicles damage.
Vehicles
on fire, possibly.
Yeah, leaking fire. Fuel on fire. Continuing though, southbound Las Lagunas, westbound turn, Howick. Caution with the open flames.
Oh, don't hit the local!
Westbound Howick on the sidewalk. He's gonna be on the north side of Howick, westbound.
Cross side!
Shot fire!
Keep distance, he's not gonna last much long.
Still
just fighting.
Fire. Four shots fired. Speed the 40 miles an hour. Continue eastbound Spanish.
Left hand turn northbound, San Vitas in Spanish. Northbound San Vitas. Right hand turn eastbound, clips.
Can't do it with all these fucking hookers around.
People, it's heavy smoke. Still continuing to clips just past Gentry. Not gonna be on Vinewood Boulevard eastbound. Still continuing. Oh, he's stopping in front of the bank. Civic standard.
Let me see your fucking hands, police department!
Running into the bank.
I'm with you.
That's fine, one down. You fucking move!
I got covered.
I got coverage. Watching doors. I got second.
Available medic, we're gonna be up at Pacific Standard off of Alta Vinewood.
Yeah, we're gonna need a med bag in here, some a lot of bandages. Clocked him with buckshot.
LT, you want him or you want me to do the work on it since I pointed him out?
Sus. Yeah, either that. Neither here or there. Blah, blah, blah. Yeah, I'm not bothered either way.
I'm cool either way. Up to you. I think we've got the more coverage.
Yeah.
I'll take him for
sure.
The sake of
sounds good. After. Yeah, just reckless driving. He didn't hit me. He hit my vehicle with his firearm. He didn't hit me. About it. And the rest you saw.
Units for the 80, he calls up 108-487.
That felt good though, running into there with a shotgun and knowing I had people backing me up. Yeah, he's gonna have buckshot in his back.
What do we have here? He got shot in the back?
Yeah, buckshot.
Buckshot?
Yeah. Cool. It'd be a good spread. Maybe some of his arms, his lower back.
I fired one bullet at him before he got inside.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, Snow gave him some buckshot flavored mouthwash.
Old McDonald shot somebody.
I didn't shoot nobody.
Yeah, good job, guys. Good team.
All right, I'm Lieutenant Dangerfield from San Andreas Fire.
Mm-hmm.
Hear me?
Sorry, something in my eye.
Seems the totems are not available.
Ugh.
Oh, there's the bullet I put into the wall. Sir, this is a crime scene.
Keep it going.
This is a crime scene.
That felt good.
Right, like, local totem.
Knowing that I was going in there with everyone saying, perfect. I got your back. That was nice. It was good. Felt good.
I tried to get before, I got parked right up there, he jumped out, I put one shot into the wall and he got inside.
Yeah, I shot the
I tried to run in
buckshot.
I tried to run in and like I saw the entire like multi-crew of seven officers just trailing in behind. I'm like, I'm just gonna stay outside with Dredd and just make sure no one comes in behind him.
That was pretty nuts.
I kinda wanted to have like, you know, like the
dispatch any available unit in the city. Got a 911 call reporting that some local hood rats pushed him over and he hit his head.
Oh.
His medical attention and hand on identify and respond code 3.
Hood rats.
Number 20. I'm 20 that way. Do we have a 20?
20 is apartment complex on Carson and Lowenstein.
Alright. Better get back out there. Good job, team. Woo!
Work.
Yeah, I'm that way.
I probably shouldn't have taken a lead on that either. But hey, whatever. Oh, the limo's there.
99 will be following.
Shot someone with a shotgun and no paperwork? Plus 1080? Doesn't get much better than that, really, does it? Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you want to see any of this live, make sure to check out my Twitch stream. Link should be in the description below, as well as further information about the state of emergency RP server. Catch you later, guys.